Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Guys keep sneaking up on me. What's going on, guys? Yellow Douchebag here. So Yellow Douchebag, as a tuner, as a professional tuner, I'm online all the time, and I see pretty much what happens in the industry, and my job is to pretty much be in tune in what's happening in the industry. But being online has also caused me to understand the LS guy, understand the LS logic. You gotta understand, what they tell you and what they mean are two different things. Case in point, when someone says cam only, they really mean
billet block, 400 cubic inch, twin turbo, cams, rockers, ported heads, meth, FTW fuel, everything.
When an LS guy says, Ford fucking sucks, it's the worst fucking piece of shit ever fucking made, they really mean,
I love the Fox body. It's the best chassis ever in history, so I throw my piece of junkyard LS in it.
When an LS guy says, roll racing is life, they really mean,
I can't drive for shit, I can't launch a car, I can't shift, so I like to do 70 rolls so I can just shift one gear, 3 to 4.
When an LS guy says, my tuner is the best tuner on earth, he really means,
my tuner sucks off known files and then he adjusts timing a little bit.
When an LS guy says, that Coyote car that ran 1040s, actually 1030s on FTW fuel, is basically running on nitrous because FTW fuel is highly oxygenated, they really mean,
there is no fucking way on earth a Camaro is going to go that fast naturally aspirated. Holy fucking shit, we're fucked.
When an LS guy says, we didn't get a bailout from Obama, it was a loan, we totally paid it back, they really mean,
let's not talk about that bailout shit. Let's just shut up and forget about the Chevy Volt and everything.
When an LS guy says coyotes suck, what they really mean is,
the Camaro really fucking sucks, so we have to compare Mustangs to Corvettes.
When an LS guy says the new Camaro is the best fucking thing to come around, what they really mean is,
I'm gonna wait till the price drops a little bit before I pick one up. Maybe about, you know, $6,000-$7,000.
When an LS guy says, I fucking hate Yellow Douchebag, he doesn't know shit,
what they mean is,
how the fuck does he know us so well? Fuck. An LS guy says a 6-liter truck engine can go 8s all day fucking long with a 300 shot on a Fox body, what they really mean is,
one day. It'll do it for one day, then the block kind of splits down the middle. Then gotta go to the junkyard and get another one.
When LS guys find out that the car's gonna go direct injection, they're like, fuck yeah, more power, more efficient, hell yeah. But what they really mean is,
let me look on the internet for used C6 Z06s. That direct injection is shit.
You're gonna see a lot of LS guys saying a whole bunch of nonsense, but guys, you gotta run it through the LS filter, because we all know what you really fucking mean. Yo, douchebag out! Yeah.